Hi guys! Being on tour or at my online lessons, people often ask me how I would keep in shape for my intense kind of metal drumming. And since it's hard to explain sometimes, or somehow, I decided maybe it's kind of a good idea to shoot this admitted unusual video. And of course not only drummers would benefit from those efficient workouts, but also people who just want to keep themselves in shape and work on themselves. So maybe interesting for everybody. So the Theraband is a perfect item to do the workout with, because it's light and requires only little space and time. So only 10 minutes a day is totally enough to do, and I do it right after getting up, and so I have a good start for the day. I use the Eudora one, like the brand Eudora. I can recommend that because it's like really enduring and kept good perfectly for over 2 years now. And yeah, good thing. It's a little bit harder than the actual Theraband, the original, but yeah, so the blue one is like kind of strong resistance. But yeah, and I use, oh, good to know, I use the drummer gloves for protecting my hands, because it can like hurt here in this area a little bit when you're going too tight, or when you're really pulling on that thing. Can hurt. So with gloves, it's very good. So the exercises I will present are inspired by a martial arts video, also training and preparing for martial arts, which I thought was kind of the same requirements that I have for my drumming. So this is my inspiration. I did some slight modifications, and yeah, since I'm no doctor, I don't take any responsibility on the effects on you. So maybe if you're not sure, please talk to a doctor yourself first before trying this at home. And yeah, since we are ready to give that darn rubber band a hard time, let's go. And there we go. Cross the Theraband so its left end comes into your right hand and vice versa. And then you do a circular movement with your arms, pulling up your hands over your head. And here comes the first change. Grab the Theraband behind your back and pull up the arms again over your head. And make sure that your back and your upper body is like really straight and not bending. For training each side of the triceps solo, step aside and do like this movement you maybe know from pool billiards, aiming for the ball. And of course the other side. So here comes a good one for your back and your shoulders. Wind up the band 2 times around your hands to increase the resistance of the band. Then pull up your shoulders to your ears, but don't use your arms though. We are doing some serious curls now. Just make sure you're still standing upright and maybe don't straighten out your arms totally. Here comes an invention of mine.
good exercise for your back and your stomach muscles. Just raise your hands and turn your whole upper body alternatingly to right and left side. And yeah, keep the tension and try to stay still and straight, not as the poor guy in the picture right now. It's very hard to do that. So bring your arms down again, and now we move them in the form of a triangle up to the line of your eyes. Hold it there for a short time and keep the tension, and you will notice and feel it in your whole upper body. Finally, it's time for the old man to sit down, and this is why I have my drum rug here with a softer surface to sit on. And now it's time for row, row, row your boat. First time with open arms. As you see, open your arms while at the same time kicking out your feet and holding tension in your stomach muscles. This is the best exercise for the whole body. And here we have a slight variation. Just pull your arms and your elbows back and keep on rowing as if there was no tomorrow. Get up from the floor as quickly as me. Double your band, grab it behind your back, and do the butterflies. Make sure that your elbows touch every time in front of your body. And now for the final exercise. Still keep your band doubled and keep it in front of your body now. Just pull it out as an expander. You can adjust the resistance by the position of your hands on your band. And we're done. So you can basically exercise by, let's say, preset amount of repetitions. For instance, I do 20 to 30 repetitions for each exercise without breaks in between, or you do blocks of the same exercise with breaks. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the workout and it hopefully helps you further.